friend.
Yeah, we've thrown the aircraft down for a rotary path. So just a few minutes ago, you saw him come past at 690 miles an hour. He will now be coming past the crowd at just over 125 miles an hour. That's the kind of speed you'd expect from a light aircraft, not one way to over 60 tons.